how many times do you think you've been asked about hiring Bill Snyder in your lifetime?
I certainly more than once, and probably less than a million. So it's something right in there.